MNS has 43 antigens, wouldn't you agree? The major ones that matter to you, MNS and little s, and also you. Anti-MNN are IgMs, they react best at a medium spin. But anti-SSNUs are IgGs, they react best at IAT. Will always be seen, and the antibodies that occur naturally only react at cold degrees. Anti-SSNU will cause HBN, but that's not so for MNN. SSNU will cause HTR, but MNN will never go that far, because MNN don't do those things. They are not significant antibodies, because SSNU, they do them all right. They are significant. Good night.